speak to President Song. I'm just a helper.
Are we here? Ooh, it's one of those street-side places!
Welcome!
Oh, Miss Kiminami, how do you do?
Ah, Miss Kamisato, perfect timing. Your booking was for?
I believe so. We'll be sticking to the order I placed in advance. As for the other matter we discussed...
Excellent! No problem. And everything you asked for is... Traveler. Tiny customer. Please wait here for a moment while I prepare your...
Go ahead and take a seat. There is something I need to take care of, but I'll be back momentarily. It's nothing of... I just have a few minor things I need to attend to.
She sure left in a hurry. Whatever it is, it must...
So you two are Miss Kamisato's friends? Well, we serve all the classics. Sure, there are fancier-looking places out there. Over the years we've been in business, we've gotten to know the Kamisato clan quite well. Miss Kamisato and her brother are both fond of our food. They're always sending staff down here. Her table booking surprised me. Not least because it was a group reservation. This is the first time I've ever heard of Miss Kamisato going...
The first time ever? Oh, guess that...
Sure does. And I'm probably crossing the line here, but I'm just telling you what others have told me. Apparently, Miss Kamisato...
How is that possible? She's so kind and polite to everyone. Hi, Mom.
That's what I used to think, too. But it turns out the rules of social interaction are... Nobody in the neighborhood has a bad word to say about her. They all say she's beautiful, elegant, graceful. Not to mention that she belongs to one of the most illustrious clans in the land. But that's just it. People look at her and they see a model of perfection. And they don't feel like that's something they can relate to. So the majority of kids from our... So you see, on paper, she sounds like a girl everyone would want to get to know.
Huh. Paimon never would've...
We don't speak all that much, but we do go quite a way back. I've always admired her for taking on so many... So, it makes me really happy to see her here with friends today. Anyway, relax. Enjoy your meal. And please, talk to her as much as... Consider it a favor for the whole neighborhood. Look out.
Ah! Huh? That sounded like Ayaka!
I'm so sorry, Traveler. Could you join me over there for a minute? I'm sorry. I didn't want to drag you away all of a sudden.
Oh, so that loud noise we heard came from the cook.
As you can see, this house is right next to the restaurant. Actually, this whole compound is the family's private property. I asked Miss Kiminami to prepare some ingredients and you...
Right! If there's something you want to eat, you...
Actually, I wanted to cook something as a gift for Tsubaki. My mother mentioned in her notebook that Tsubaki enjoys food from all over the world. So I thought, if I'm going to meet Tsubaki, perhaps a dish...
A dish from overseas? So anything from outside Ina's... If so, then we've got lots of options, don't we? Hey! Don't make this weird!
Can I leave you to finish this task, then? Just as a personal favor. Great. But what kind of overseas dish would make a suitable gift?
Oh, Paimon knows! There's one dish out there that was pizza!
Pizza?
It's an assortment of toppings and sauce spread over a bread base.
That does sound pretty good. Is the pizza ready?
Please speak to President Song. I just...
Is the pizza ready?
Oh, it's ready!
It smells delicious! I would love to...
Well, all you need to learn is a recipe! We can bring you some more recipes in the...
Great! I look forward to learning from your culinary...
How are you all doing?
Whoa,
is this... Miss Kamisato, this must...
Yes, an overseas dish cooked by the traveler. Could I trouble you to package it for me?
Sure, no problem. Oh, it smells good. I bet it tastes amazing.
Want us to teach you how to make it?
Oh, could you?
The most satisfying meals are the ones you share with other people. So Paimon thinks that our friend...
Really? That's great. I've always... If you can write down a recipe for me, I'll add it to our menu and put a... Since we've become a closed nation, people haven't had the chance to try anything new. Traveler, I'll go pack up this dish for Miss Kamisato. Please, make your way back to the restaurant whenever...
You could have sold that recipe for a high price, but you're a wonderful person. I mean it. I admire you a lot. Well, you should probably write down the recipe.
Yeah, let's make sure we include all the details and then get... So, pizza. Start with the basic ingredients. Correctamundo. Right, now to add the next couple of ingredients. Xiangling sure left a deep impression on you, huh?
Oh? Who's Xiangling?
A friend of ours who's a really talented chef. Though she has some... Now for the cooking instructions. Place onto oven rack app. Alright, it's done! Long may our reputations and our recipes precede us, where...
I have no doubt that they will. This dish is exquisite.
Cool! Then let's get this recipe to Miss Kimi Nam...
Hey! Have you written out the rest?
Here it is.
Thank you! Wowie! This is so exciting.
Traveler, Paimon, please accept my sincere...
No problem! Food always tastes better!
Alright, let's dig in before it gets cold. Well, what do you think? Is Inazuman cuisine to your like?
It's amazing! Paimon loved this one! Oh, and especially that one over there!
Good. When I was attempting to cook earlier on, did you? And did she,
She did, but don't worry. She's just happy.
She's happy? Oh, then she must have told... What does it matter? I know just...
Hey, it's not you. Most people just haven't had the chance...
Thank you for your comforting words, Paimon. It's all true, though. I just... Most of the time I'm either accompanied by family or staff. So everyone must have found it quite...
Exactly! You've got at least two friends, right?
Aww! Thank you! That makes me so... Excuse me.
Hey now! Expressing your feelings is the right thing to do.
I agree. So, I just want to say how happy I feel that she...
Of course we do! That's always been our style. If someone's nice to... Friendship can go a long way. Take your mom, for example. She wrote about Tsubaki in her no...
Yes. I think friendship is an extremely precious thing.
While we're on the topic, though, who...
Well, I think I have an idea. I think that Tsubaki might be a
A fox envoy?
Yes, that's what I think. Even I, my mother's own daughter, had never even heard of this friend before. It just seems so... And fox envoys are nothing new. Stories have been told about them in Inazuma. You must have met Kuji Yae before. Well, she's a fox envoy. That got me thinking. Maybe there are fox envoys out there in Inazuma that people just...
Whoa! So Inazuma also has supernatural...
When you say...
Well, before Inazuma, we spent some time in Liyue. They have all kinds of them, too. Up in the sky, down...
Really? I've come across such things being asserted in books. But to hear... So Liyue lives up to its reputation. Its culture has a long history and gives rise to...
You should come visit Liyue with us sometime. The best part is, they have loads and...
Really? I would love that. Speaking of delicacies, Traveler, Paimon.
Oh, Paimon has...
Excellent. Then let's collect the kimono. Then we can pay a visit to...
Your garment is ready, Miss Kamisato. I've folded... Oh, and the other item we discussed?
Thank you very much.
No, thank you. It is a beautiful piece of clothing.
Traveler, I have a gift for you.
Whoa, looks super fancy.
It's a hairpin in the style of a white heron. As well as a hair accessory, you can also use it as an... I couldn't ask for your help and offer nothing at all in return. So this is my gift to you. I'm glad you like it.
Speaking of white herons, that's what your title means, doesn't it? Shirasagi Himegimi.
You flatter me, Paimon. If this gift reminds you...
It definitely will. All right, well, now we've got what we came for, we can set up time to go meet Tsubaki. Yeah.